Hey guys, we're here with the new DBS Series 8, Malicious Machinations. We have two boxes. We're gonna open them. We're gonna see who opens more broken. We're here with you. This is our first video for Encore TCG. So hopefully you guys like it. Subscribe, like the video, tell us what you want to see, and we'll try to provide for you. All right, Peter, here we go. So it comes with a stamped Godly Aptitude SSG Son Goku. Pretty cool. We got Double Strike. Activate main cost 1. Place this card from your hand in your drop area. Choose one of your opponent's battle cards with energy cost of 2 or less. KO it. When you play this card, choose up to one of your opponent's battle cards and send it to the owner's warp. So that's pretty good. It's a black card, so it's for those black decks. Put this off to the side. Over here. Let's remove the packs from the boxes and put them to the side. Let's see how this looks. And then we'll throw the boxes away. Let's see if we can open a SCR. The Vegeta's going for a lot of money. The Dragon Balls are pretty good, and the baby just looks really freaking cool. So here we go, pack number 1. Here we go. Let's see if any of us get a God pack. So a God pack is when they give you a bunch of uncommon holos and then like four rares at the end. So let's see. I'm trying to make baby, so any of those baby cards are really good. Oh, I broken an SPR at the very beginning. Peter is already in the lead. I got the Sun SS3 Goku one hit wonder. So nothing else really good in my set except for this baby support card. And you got a Beerus Ball. Let's see. Pack number 2. I'm really looking for more baby support. That'd be nice. Got another nice card, Raditz. An SR. So in this set, we got the Dr. Yoru. You got Hachiak, Bulma, Baby, Beerus, Android 18, and Android 21 support. And this looks like this is the series that's just gonna break the meta for us. I got a rare. So I'll put the rares to the side and I'll put the garbage on this side. Put the commons over here. How's it looking on the screen? Let's see, let's spread it out so they can see the cards. I'm hoping to pull the SPR for the Heart plea. I don't really care about the heroic rares. They don't really. I feel like they don't do anything. They look nice, but they don't do much for me. Ooh, an SR. This is the one that you need. So that's one down for Peter to get for his Android 21 deck. So it's looking like this box is just gonna help Peter make his deck. Android 21 support. These packs are the worst to open in all of TCG, I swear. Super Gallic Gun, Beerus Ball, Yamcha. We got Vegeta the Sweet Talker, Flaming Death Ball. Ooh, Hollow Foil Beerus. That's gonna be a nice one. I got a Dark Planet for mine. That's a nice rare for the Hachiak deck. Hachiak deck is actually looking pretty good. I'm actually heavily considering it after losing to it pretty hard during the draft for the pre-release. It looked like a really annoying deck, to be honest. But the card that I'm chasing for right now, ooh, this is Dr. Yoru. That's all right, Peter's smacking me right now. But that's really good for Dr. Yoru. I got another absolute release ball. More Dr. Uro support. Oh, I want to get these hollow so I can put them in my baby deck. I think that'd look really nice. I haven't gotten anything. I'm just getting rares right now, Peter. The bottom of my box better be busted, I swear.
Mine's probably front loaded. Yeah, the quality should be.
Yeah. Hopefully yours is front loaded. Maybe one of us is pulls that SCR. We have a good time. I got the non-foil Beerus leader. Ooh, Peter is destroying me. He got another foil common card. So we got Bulma Brainwashed, Ultimate Blow. This is actually really good for the Bulma deck because it's all blocker and you just pay one to make one of your blockers revenge and you just clear their board. I got a common holo, alternate holo for the clone. Son Goku prepping for battle. This is for the clone deck. And I got a rare Trunks Saiyan Majesty. Gotta catch up to Peter. He is absolutely destroying me. Just look at his stack versus my stack. Ain't good. Ain't looking good. So, another pack. I'm looking for all that baby support. I want that shoe holo. Beerus. Baby one, Beerus Ball, Son Goku, Bolts, Ghost Warriors, Defenders, Dr. Uro, Pilaf. This leader is also really busted, really aggro. And then we got Son Goku, Energy Salvo. I also need those dual color energies for yellow red, the Weiss for my baby deck. hopefully we can pull some. We haven't gotten a single double dual energy card yet. Or a god pack. If we get a god pack, that'd be really cool to open on video. Let's see. Got baby vengeful blow. I got the Android 21 leader. Peter's got another SR, but I need that SR, so that's really good. Thank you, Peter, for I just looked ahead like an idiot. Baby vengeful upheaval. Some Bingo Torment, Bulma's Advice, Dependable Warrior Piccolo, Ultimate Blow is another good card. Beerus. So I got a villainous rare card. Beerus Destructive Villain. When you play this card, choose up to one Beerus card in your drop area with the energy cost of three or more added to your hand. Then if you have five or less cards in your hand, draw one card. That's actually pretty decent if it goes into a Beerus deck. Not gonna lie. I need to hopefully pull more nice cards for my baby deck. Here's another baby card, but I don't think I need it for my baby deck. This is also really good for the Bulma deck for when a Bulma gets KO'd, it comes out for free. All right, Peter, stop pulling so many cards. Ooh, that's pretty nice. We got a common foil and a Master Roshi. So this is good for the Euro deck. The Euro deck, for me, feels kind of slow. I think it needs more to make it better. When I was playing it in the draft, I was using I was lucky enough to pull the Vegeta SCR, and I was using that in the draft with Dr. Goro. But I think I just got a God Pack. Let's see. I think it looks hollow. Does it? A God Pack. I explained that at the beginning, Peter. But I didn't. It looked hollow, but it is not hollow. Which is sad. This is really good for the Hachiak deck. I'm not pulling anything, really, which is sad. Vegeta, the energy salvo. But like still nothing I want. I want like Heartfelt Plea, Super Saiyan 4 Goku. I'm not getting any of that. I pulled the Hachiak leader. Busted leader. It's like anti-meta. Potent Technique Vegeta. It's a good thing I know how to pronounce words half the time. Sometimes I feel like people can't pronounce these words. We're like halfway through. Nothing nice yet. Nothing like, oh my god, mom, get the camera. None of that. I'm struggling to open these packs, and I pulled something. SPR. So, let's continue. It's a $3 SPR, unfortunately. That was really hard to get out. And we got the SPR Son Goku Dawn of Divinity. Is it 15?
I thought it was.
It might be 15. Who knows? It's definitely goes in the Bulma deck, I'm pretty sure. You play it with the Goku that you put back, like a bunch of targets like Gohan, Videl, Trunks, Goten, and then you pull out a 3-cost Saiyan. So this has critical, and it gives it dual attack, double strike. So it's double strike, dual attack, critical. But it's a pain to get out. But Bulma can get it out easy because you just bring out Bulma's birthday party, draw two, discard two. I need more common rares. That'd be nice. Ooh. Finally got a dual color energy, and I got the Holo Sun Goku leader. That's pretty nice. That looks real nice. Another villainous rare, Peter. Oh, wow. We got the Android 21. Violent Predator. You have to use that in the token deck, though. Because you can't use it in the structure deck. Because you can't use 8 or higher. I feel like you've pulled so much more than I have. That's not fair.
Shout out to Steve Clarkson for picking this box.
Let's see. More Hachiak stuff. Still a broken deck. We got a rare, the baby gorilla. Gorilla, it's an ape. Don't at me. Not gotten any of the cards that I expected to have gotten. Keep these secret so we know what we're getting at the same time. I feel like they released too many of the same leader. We just got a Kaioken leader. There we go. I wanted this as an SPR, but just drop. This is the one card that I was looking for, the chase card for me. Finally got it. Another dual color energy, not the one that I need. But I can probably trade it for the one I do. Oh, God pack. God pack. Oh, and a leader. Beautiful. Beautiful. You get a whole bunch. You think you get a four SRs at the end?
1, 2, 3, 4 SRs. This was stacked.
Yeah, that's how God packs are.
This box was stacked.
Yeah. Must be nice, Peter. Pulling the God. I want this. As hollow. Why didn't you pull it hollow, Peter, in your God pack?
It's all my
We got another SR, Super Baby Malicious Majesty with the offering. Activate battle. Pretty, pretty strong. Jeez. Now just pull an S-E-R, Peter. That's all you gotta do. Pull an S-E-R, and then we're broken. I'm pretty much losing this pack war right now.
It's not even a competition.
It's not. Nappa. Got the Sun Goku, Spirit of the Planet. Hachiak. Hollow. Yeah, Peter, I don't think mine was bottom stacked at all.
Yeah.
I think mine was complete ass cheeks.
Seems like yours was ass stacked.
She's getting another villainous rare.
Yeah.
I got a heroic rare.
I don't know if the Hachi one's good.
Which one? Possibly. I don't know. I haven't read it yet. Let me read it. To activate battle.
Your opponent has a skillless battle card in play. Choose
nah.
Yeah.
It's very niche. It requires your opponent to have a skillless battle. I don't know if tokens count as skillless battle. Potentially. Peter's also like 5 packs ahead of me, so. There we go. Finally, the dual color energy that I need. Let's see. No God pack for me. Oop. Got the SR that Peter needs. I think that's all of them, right? You got 2 SPRs now and 2 SRs. Let's see. Absolute release ball. This is the best counter. Without a doubt. Oh my god. I'm so sad. How many SPRs do you think there are per box? You only pulled one? Beerus. Wow, I pulled absolute donkey. I don't know. I wanted more of these. So, I think I need one more. See what we got here. Ooh,
so
uncommon.
What's called a God Pack, where all the cards are hollow, and you get 4 SRs, which are usually like pretty rare to get.
Let's start stacking these up, and we'll look at them at the very end. I'm just surprised only one of us pulled Heartful Plea.
Yeah.
I really wanted it as a SPR. Ooh. It's okay, Peter. You already pulled broken. I'll leave these two out as my 2 best packs. Now to open the last 2. Let's see. I think the only way I can redeem myself is if I pull an SER.
I sense the Dragon Balls in that last pack.
Imagine. I'm really, like, there's so many more baby cards that I need now, and I didn't get. I need, I think, a ton more of those.
The Beerus.
Yeah, the Beerus. So that's unfortunate. I was hoping to get the full deck. Underestimated the amount. Ooh. Evil rare.
Which one is that?
Dr. Euro.
So this one.
I definitely did not pull anywhere near as good as you did. Let's see. So it looks like there is one SPR per box. That's looking like the ratio. SR, I pulled the best SR in the set. For sure. You definitely got more holo leaders than I did. How many SRs did I pull? Put them over here. Tried to split them up by rarity. Common rares. I put with the common rare foils. Pulled a whole bunch of rares. Wow, I pulled so bad. Got the Oolong. I pulled so many Chi-Chis. When is there going to be a Chi-Chi leader? Let's see. When I put it out like this, it looks a lot sadder than it is. I'm just happy I got one of these. I probably need one more of those. These heartful pleas. I might just go for the SPRs. Just because I like baby so much in this card game. Okay. Just rarity out the hell out of the deck. I wonder, does this come in an SPR? It'd be cool. Really just shut down leaders. Choose up to one opponent's leader card or battle card in rest mode, ignoring barrier, and that card cannot be switched to active mode until the start of your next main phase. Disgusting. Well, that's all we got. Objectively, Peter definitely pulled better than I did. For sure. With the God Pack, just the pure number of rares, uncommon rare, holo foils. You pulled double Android 21 SRs, Dr. Euro SR. Yep, definitely. I pulled four SRs. That's a mega yikes. Well, until next time, guys, when we do another box break / stream of a tournament, catch us on Encore Esports Twitch.tv. Thank you. Have a good one.